But there's no room for the jitters now. Rays are down between the benches because the Panthers are in town, coming off a win themselves. And Florida with the puck off the opening draw with white jerseys will dump it into the Buffalo zone. Sabres left to right. Tkachuk part of this line along with Balsers. The Sabres have power right in front. There's a great chance for Bennett, and Comrie called upon to make a big save early.
But that's all right. Then Sam Bennett comes from the corner, kicks this one off his skate, and Comrie comes up with a big right pad.
So the Panthers get the first power play of the afternoon. Montour is quarterbacking this power play. Here's Comrie getting over to the near post. Puck dribbles down onto Comrie. He'll play it to the corner. Tuck wants it up the right side. He likes his play. Tuck behind the defense. Back and scores! Great pass. Wonderful finish. And the Sabres have the lead.
A little pressure off. Great pass coming into the zone by Yoki Haru. Tuck got a tremendous amount of speed. Mark Stahl just crumbles as soon as he hits the line right there. Down he goes. Tuck's one-on-one with Knight. Slides it. Looks to be five-hole right there. As he opens up, yeah, he gets a piece of it. Not enough. And Alex Tuck just took a tremendous amount of pressure off. Probably just like him, like mine. Won't last long.
Panthers now with Verhaeghe in a two-on-one here. The Sabres only slowing up. Reinhart stopped by Comrie!
Yeah, Verhaeghe right here. The first odd man rush the Florida Panthers have been able to generate.
Keep that rolling here. Play down to the Florida end.
Can't judge a player on how many points he gets.
No, never do. Backhander Pozo! Quick pad save by Knight. Low along the ice. Cousins against Lostarin and on the draw in the Buffalo zone. Sabres win possession around the boards. And they can't clear it up. There's a shot score standing in the slot wide open. As Colin White let it rip. And that goes high and in. A quick shot and we're tied at one apiece.
Sabres right off the draw. They got the puck. It just mishandled a little bit down low. Buys time for Krebs to get pinched along the wall, and then as that puck comes, that support coming across, who is Dylan Cousins, couldn't get to that man quite quick enough. He was able to make the play. When you got your forward, your winger.
But Chuck steps out of the box and takes it back. Down the left wall into the Buffalo zone. Drops it. Lostarino with a shot stopped by Comrie. Puck comes back to the point. One-timer! Comrie can't hold it, and it's in the net!
And Tkachuk's the guy right there on top of the blue paint. And he gets knocked to his knees, and he's able to tap it in on the backhand here.
Got in behind Comrie after the shot, and it's a 2-1 Florida lead here late in the first.
Here Thompson fires this one crack across the grain. Nobody over there. Drops right to the D for Florida, the quick shot. And Jacob Bryson gets there, tries tying up Tkachuk, but he gets the body. He doesn't get the stick. Come in from the underside. Come from the bottom side right here. Instead of pushing him into the net.
And moves the puck quickly. And as Verhaeghe's going to pressure Dahlin, who will skate it out. Pass on the left wing side. Jurgensen's trailing. Takes the drop. Pass scores! The big Z. Zengis Jurgensen ties it at two.
What we've seen for all preseason and at the end of last year, as soon as they get scored on, bang, no problem. They just come out and they develop another good shift. Here's Rasmus Dahlin breaking this puck out down the ice. JJ DePerka takes it over, takes the hit, makes the drop pass to Jurgensen, and the one-timer far side beats Knight on the glove. That's a nice play by Dahlin. Really nice play here by JJ DePerka. He takes that D right out of the equation.
Act one was full of a lot of drama, goals, points. What, 11 different skaters get points in that first 20 minutes of play. He plays it quickly to Montour. Jurgensen doesn't mind pressuring his former teammate. Panthers will bring it up, staying onside. Reinhart, drop pass for him. He overskates. Ekblad with room, holds, fires, scores. Too much room for Ekblad. Never closed down before he got that shot away. The Panthers back on top 3-2.
Yeah, that lane, we see it. He was right in line with me right here. And that's the only part you could see.
Samuelson sends it around the boards. Dahlin comes down. Nice feed. Paterka holds it inside. Thompson to his back and far post. Oh, my goodness. Spencer Knight.
Yeah, it did. And Skinner's still looking up at the board wondering. But Paterka, nice little dish right there to Thompson. Thompson back to him. But look at the stretch that Knight gets. He gets from that right side back to the left. He's got the skate there. He's got the pad there and the glove. And he's able to make the save. And
he had that stick down to the far post. Middlestat tried to create something. Got to be careful here. It's Barkov shorthanded with the lane. And the pad saved by Comrie. Barkov still on it. Sends it to the slot and a one-timer high by Reinhardt. At the line, Power can't keep it in. He's got to look out here and have it turned over. And it is Cousins. He's got a man in front. Cousins with a shot. Comrie looks behind him, but he's got enough to hold on.
It's eventually going to hurt you. This is Powers twice. He stepped up, misses man right here. This is Cousins. He just waits for Kyle Opposa to turn. There's another problem. The second guy back into the zone is a forward, too, trying to play D. And Kyle Opposa gets turned there just the wrong way, but
5:50 remaining here in the second period. Sabres trail by a goal, and Barkov looking to make it a two-goal lead, but not on that occasion. Stopped by Comrie. Now Bennett feeds it through. Kachuk back to Bennett on his backhand and off the post. Backhand to forehand with that shot. And he's going to go to the Buffalo bench. Sabres for a brief second, right? Really only three in the play there as Thompson went to the bench. And then in front off a skate, they score! Comrie thought he had it, but went off a skate. The Sabres player right in front of the net.
Yeah, Brandon Montour sneaking in from the point. He's going to tap this one into the net. And after the puck drive to the net, not able to control. Nobody clears the puck. It lays right there, and Montour sneaks in from the top side here. Sam Reinhardt moving the puck across to Barkov. That's Kachuk. Takes it to the front of the net. See, it's bouncing there. And right across the top of the blue paint, Montour. You see him on the far side. He's sneaking in, but look at all three Sabres players staring at the puck. They're looking for where the puck is. So is Comrie, not able to get a handle on it. And that's what happens right there.
Alex Tuck down to the corner. Gives Gudas a little bump. Alex Tuck, nice move off the wall for Dahlin. Scores! You're looking for some fight in your team. You find 26 when he's down there, and he'll show you. Buffalo back within one. He's got one tonight, this afternoon, sorry. Here's Thompson reaching after the loose puck. Bennett's out of the box. Panthers back to level as far as manpower. Thompson along the goal line. Turns in front for Skinner. Out of midair, trying to bat it in. Skinner's had a couple of great chances here. Ekblad in the corner, pressured right away. Jurgensen's over there. He's hit against the wall. The Panthers will come up to center ice. Out of the wing for Balcers, and a quick shot stopped by Comrie. Florida changing up the forwards. Dylan Cousins comes back for Buffalo. Cousins right side with a shot, and Knight at the near post. Dahlin will keep it in at the line. Just throws it down to the corner. You've got 10 seconds to work with it. You need the puck out of this battle. 7 seconds. It comes off the wall. Back to Dahlin with five. Won't get a shot away. 3 seconds to go. Bouncing puck. Maybe one. No. It's out of the zone. Panthers hang on.